Bluetree has two customer-facing brands. You have Instant Print, who sells print directly to businesses who are using it to promote themselves. So it could be a cafe, hairdressers, charities. And then you have Route One Print, who are our trade arm. So they sell print to resellers, such as graphic designers that are selling on their designs to their clients, or high street printers that can outsource it from us at a larger quantity.
And the idea behind Instant Print was always to make customers' lives easier, to make print buying easier. Customers getting artwork to printing companies and then getting proofs back, that whole process seemed to be really laborious, really long and drawn out and quite difficult. We wanted to make that really, really easy. And we always had this goal in our mind that it should take 10 seconds. For us at the time, where we weren't experienced in coding or proper impositions and things like that, Switch gave us a lot of flexibility and a lot of fluidity over some of the other applications, and particularly when it came to designing workflows and moving things around. It was pretty straightforward once we'd seen Switch kind of blown the rest of the software out of the water.
Switch essentially handles automation throughout the whole business. It started in our studio departments and it grew from there, so we extended it to starting to handle more of our production department, or automating our production departments, and then it grew from beyond from there as well into other parts of the business.
It was pretty trial and error. The beauty of Switch, particularly in the early days for someone like me, was that you're allowed to make mistakes, you can move things around, you can drag things around, and you kind of work through trial and error, and a lot of my time was spent getting things wrong. Then as things got a little bit busier, I think this is about the time that Matt joined us, we were still printing out every job to check it, and you'd have stacks of paper on the printer. We're looking at, you've got an artwork team that's printing 400, 500, 600, 700 sheets a day just to review artwork, which just wasn't sustainable. So some of the biggest wins early on were just around speeding up the amount of time that our operators, our team were spending on jobs and spending on work, but also reducing costs that were just completely unnecessary, like printing a sheet out just to check a PDF file. Sounds a bit silly now looking back that we spent so much time doing that, but yeah, Switch workflows really, really helped us with that.
Switch drives all of our production department. We have Fujifilm Jet Press, we have HP Indigos, Xerox iGens, Heidelberg Litho Presses, HP Cytexes, and Switch is involved in driving all of those presses, helping to automate the operators, not having to put jobs manually on the presses or do any kind of imposition themselves, essentially allowing them to concentrate on what they need to do. All the colleagues in the company will come into contact with Switch, but they won't realise it as we obscure it away behind our internal systems. So they don't realise that they're actually interacting with Switch, but it is actively constantly working and making their lives easier. On average, we do 4,000 plus jobs a day, and without Switch and PitStop, that would not be possible. So we have 19 copies of PitStop Pro. They are used by our studio departments. Using PitStop, we are able to take ink readings of artwork and put that into our MIS system. Our MIS system is then able to use that information to route the jobs within our production facility. Those routing decisions will save us around £30,000 every month. We get orders through from our website. Customers are able to upload artwork to the websites. That is then processed through PitStop and Switch to check the files for the customers, let them know of any possible issues with their files. Once a customer's happy with their artwork that they've got, they will approve it. That will then come through to our internal Switch systems. That will then carry out pre-flights to make sure that there's no any issues that could affect the job in production. Our studio teams will then approve the job through to production. That then passes on to Switch again, which generates production-specific files. Once it's then in production, operators will then decide to print the job. That can either be individually printing the job or ganging the job. Again, that will go through Switch when they decide to export it from our MS system. It will go through our Phoenix system to impose it for the press and then submit it to the press as well. The quickest that we've had an order come through from the website all the way to being dispatched is 23 minutes and 17 seconds.
We've made it quicker, we made it faster, made it more effective. And then when you add in actual people who know what they're talking about, rather than me just playing with a toy and playing with a solution, you bring in really smart people and put some coding and some development behind it, you can do some really, really incredible stuff.